geometrical meaning of the zeros of a polynomial. How to find the zeros of a polynomial geometrically? With the help of some graphs, we can find the zeros of a polynomial. We can draw a graph on any plane surface. Basically, the graph helps to show relationship between any two factors. For example, time and distance, age group and monthly wages, etc. Suppose we have to draw a graph of any linear polynomial, say 3x plus 6. We know the value of polynomial depends on its variable. Then we put a value for x, we get value for 3x plus 6. Let's call it as p of x. Let us take the value for x on the x-axis and the entire polynomial 3x plus 6 on y-axis. X equal to 0. Y equal to 3 into 0 plus 6 equal to 6. X equal to negative 1. Y equal to 3 into negative 1 plus 6 equal to 3. X equal to negative 2. Y equal to 3 into negative 2 plus 6 equal to 0. Plot these points on the graph. First we have to draw x-axis and y-axis. 0, 6, negative 1, 3, negative 2, 0. Join these points, we will get a straight line. Here the graph y equal to 3x plus 6 is a straight line which intersects the x-axis at exactly one point, namely negative 2, 0. X-coordinate of this point is called the zero of the polynomial. That means negative 2 is the zero of this polynomial. You can cross-check it. In the place of x, you substitute negative 2, y becomes 0. That means negative 2 is the 0 of this polynomial.